Chair, a sicker semo, and so a cross off war, or shall my gun a sicker semo, you for canoe for reata, and ya to jar, I would chemo, and say, banking crisis, I buy, no, no cray a barco pep, one would seek a cotto, and near a cocamo, no, a seven yan say, and ya dear, I buy a bit me, check canina, a dear mom, no, I bind the goose all born home one day, so bit me up one bit me, chair, a canny be, and a massafonina.
It's a major restriction to say energy and financial services. And you say, but you're perfect. Now, so what's your pass? 3-4 million deposit a seeker. Almost, I hear you spend about 12 billion. Now, service, and so, it's a banking system now, and on the foundation of the economy. In TSSA, you have to take some really bold measures, because when I say you call banks, there's a lot more confidence, there's more resources to the private sector. We are back to a sense of stability. Now, would you make some mistakes? It's possible. Will there be collateral damage? You know, that's possible. But how do you cure it compared to really the mass restructuring of that economy? By all means, baby back can be. And then America say, so when you have 4 million deposits, there was Sebi one seeker with the 12 billion. Now Sebi, once a year, 3-4 thousand people might have lost their jobs. And then, yeah, it meet ya say at the same time we had NAPCOA, had 100,000 jobs. But it is a balancing act, and there's empathy. It is a challenge in the say economy be buoyant now once we in Yechuma. So would there be potential losses? That could happen. And then, no, depending on the efficiency of the receiver. No, so near a government, yeah, you see, at the very least, you're betting the amount, you know, be in your BB. Nothing near receiver, no, betting me the abano. Then also watch it, there's a formula for it. In the end, yes, government betting me a tria, sikanina. But at least you cushion it with a minimum. Now if you receive a Juma Obeyano, now no, they are coming.
Yeah, so now you call a year and